North Omaha neighborhood residents are getting started with storm cleanup.
And it's impacting summer fun. Taylor Johnson joins us live in the studio with that part of the story.
Where Aaron and John, Miller Park wasn't spared after last night's storm, but a plan is coming together to make the area safe again.
Just hours after Tuesday's storm blew through the Menalusa neighborhood, those living there got right to work.
This morning, our neighbors came out in force. Chainsaws, they just materialized from nowhere and cut open the street.
Not too far away, a quiet Miller Park with blocked entryways and a lot of debris.
We would ask people just to use common sense and caution as we try and take care of the issues from the storm, especially in relation to damaged trees.
Many of those damaged trees getting dropped off at Levi Carter Park.
We've already established the tree dump, and we were able to do that in just a few hours here this morning.
Kalkovich says with power outages and a lot of cleanup, it isn't clear when things will be back to normal. But with experiences from recent storms, they're working more efficiently.
We're applying lessons learned. We're applying knowledge we have about how to do that faster, better, safer.
And with extra helping hands in surrounding neighborhoods, things could be back to normal sooner than expected.
Absolutely love our neighborhood. It is awesome with the amount of our neighbors stepping up and helping. Everybody helps in, and it's just wonderful.
The entries to Miller Park will be closed until further notice, and for tree drop-off at Levi Carter Park, those hours are 7 a.m. until 7 p.m. On your side in the studio, Taylor Johnson, 6 News.